Hello, my name's Nico Riley Turner.
And I'm Lily Padilla.
And this is your Windsor High School Video Bulletin. She's on one, yeah, yeah. Dripping.
Tomorrow, Tuesday, April 30th, the Windsor Music Program will be having their spring concert in the Windsor High School Theater at 6:30. Tickets are free to students and $5 for adults. There will also be a bake sale, so make sure to come out and support the Windsor Music Program.
It's my last yearbook. Please buy it. I'm going to the light.
All seniors planning to attend a college or program after high school must submit a senior final transcript request form. All schools require a final transcript validating graduation by July 1st. The registered Barbara Morgan will send final transcripts the week of June 17th through 21st if the final request has been submitted by June 1st. See the description below.
Dude, it's occupied.
Sorry, ma'am.
Occupied?
Sorry.
My son, take and eat thy oatmeal. My son, take and eat, for thy savior is oatmeal.
God?
My son, do not worry of me, for I love you, and don't vape, eat more oatmeal.
The Lord has said unto me, don't vape, eat more oatmeal.
Come out to see the Special Olympics this Friday, May 3rd, in the Windsor High School Stadium. The opening ceremonies start at 10 a.m. and events run till noon. Staff, be on the lookout for an email with more information for your students. Hey guys, you already know what time it is. Welcome back to another Sports This Week at Windsor High. On Monday, April 29th, golf is going to be taking part in the NBL qualifiers. Also on Monday and on Tuesday, boys tennis is going to be taking part in the NBL tournaments. Also happening on Tuesday the 30th, JV and varsity baseball have a game away against Cardinal Newman starting at 4 p.m. Also on Tuesday, track and field are going to be competing in the first day of the NBL tournament. This is going to be hosted away all day at Santa Rosa High. On Wednesday the 31st, softball has a game away at Maria Carrillo starting at 4:30 p.m. Also on the 31st, girls lacrosse is going to be competing in the NCS championships. And finally on Friday the 2nd, track and field are going to be taking part in the second day of the NBL tournament. Again, this is going to be hosted away all day at Santa Rosa High. And that's it for your sports this week. Be sure to get out to one of these games or events, and I'll catch you later. Thanks for watching.
See you next time.
Bye.
there was a goose, and I'm like, I want to chase it. And someone's like, there's a only 10% of people don't get chased back by the geese.
Oh,
and I chased it, and it ran off, and I'm like, I ran back to the campers yelling, I'm part of the 10%! Next time,
bye!
The goose!